I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, Woe.
We're here every morning.
Like a good cup of joe.
Let's get started. Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look... Any students interested in volunteering to watch children during the Lakeshore PTO meetings, please see Ms. Howard or email her at howardt@westottawa.net. Meetings are once a month from 3:45 to 5:15.
Breakdancing Club meets in the dance room of the North High School on Mondays from 3 to 4.
Looks like there's a new Woe Spin episode out.
Let's check it out.
This is Woe Spin.
There's a football game at Rockford tonight. West Ottawa Boys Water Polo has a tournament home. Soccer won their game against Granville 2-0. Boys Cross Country finishes 6th at Grand Haven Jamboree. Homecoming football game is next Friday at home versus Jenison. Be there.
For all 9th and 10th grade students, if you love math and want to participate in 9th and 10th grade team math competitions this year, please see Mrs. Meyer at room 226 South for information about upcoming competitions. Please let her know of your interest by today. Competitions start as soon as November 5.
Attention! Galenda's Lakewood Flowers has generously agreed to donate 10% of their sales to West Ottawa Homecoming Flowers to Jungle 2K17. Just mention that the flowers are for West Ottawa when you pay.
There will be a dual enrollment meeting Monday, October 17 at 4:30 p.m. in the LGI room.
If you are interested in taking a college class next semester, please consider attending this meeting. If you have taken a dual enrollment class in the past, you do not need to attend this meeting, unless you want to. It's up to you.
The deadline for turning in all completed dual enrollment request forms is Friday, November 4.
Attention hockey players, anyone not currently playing a fall sport that are interested in trying out for the hockey team this November, please see Mr. Biondo in room A279 at some point in the next week regarding fall conditioning.
The wrestling team needs team managers to assist with stats, filming, and etc. during the season. It's a great way to get some service hours or volunteer in the community.
Come to the kickoff to homecoming. The Powder Puff volleyball game will be on Saturday, October 8th at 7 p.m. in the North Gym. Tickets are $3 or $2 if you bring a canned food good for Woe Pantry.
Powder Puff volleyball is this Saturday at 7.
It costs us $3 or $2 if you have a can.
Katie.
What?
Have you ever dreamed of being on stage?
Yeah.
Do you like playing fun games and making new friends?
Yeah.
Well, want the inside scoop about plays and musicals at West Ottawa?
Yeah.
Then you should come join Drama Club the month of October, Wednesday, 12th and 19th from 3 to 3:45 in the South High School Choir Room. Join the Facebook page West Ottawa Drama Club 2016-17 to keep yourself updated.
Feeling hungry? Get your friends and family together and head to Buffalo Wild Wings on Wednesday, October 19th. Buffalo Wild Wings is generously donating 20% of your purchase to Woe Jungle 2017. You either must have the flyer or a picture on your phone to take advantage of this fundraiser. Flyers are being passed out at sporting events and will be posted around the school. The fall PSAT test for juniors is coming up on October 19th. This is a practice SAT test that also may qualify you for many college scholarships.
Fall PSAT scores are linked to your Khan Academy account to give you tailored practice for the spring SAT. More information is coming this month during seminar on this important event. For now, more info can be found at bit.ly/fallPSAT. Check it out. Please make note that there are no backpacks allowed in the football stadium during football games.
Hey, Duncan.
What?
Spirit Week is next week.
And I've got nothing to wear.
Well, lucky for you, Aaron and I made a video.
Great, let's watch that. Well, well, looks like there's nothing more to announce.
From everyone here in the studio,
bye!